Hello and welcome to this review and unboxing of the Misi RC11. The Misi RC11 is a mouse and keyboard all in one for your media players. It works on the 2.4 GHz band. It's for fully enjoying your multimedia entertainment at home, alright. It's to enjoy Android TV box and Smart TV, so it will work with Android, but we're gonna test that later on. It's convenient, of course, all things from China are convenient. Asset 2.4 GHz, 10 meters distance, and the weight is just 144 grams. It works with Windows, Linux, Debian, and Red Hat, and Android, of course. So, let's open up the box and let's see what's inside it. It all came in a nice yellow envelope from China. Bought it from eBay for about $25, I think, which translates to about 19 euros. So let's see what's in here. We got some manual, some kind. So yeah. They explain it again. Keyboard plus mouse is this. Right, great. Let's put it aside now. And let's get this out of here. As you can see, quite nice, good finish, no rough edges or whatsoever it seems. If you hold it like this, it feels quite nice to the hand, not too bad at all. Just like a normal remote of a TV, maybe a bit less, but it feels quite okay. The typing. The keys give some kind of feedback, so it's quite nice. See a small problem while operating in the dark because it doesn't got backlight, but I didn't care too much for that. I can put up a light when I need to use it for a second. Then here we have some Android sign, a left and right mouse button it seems, so quite sure you need to hold it this way to steer the mouse. And the keyboard weighs like this, of course. Then these arrows, not sure what they are for. I think it's just your ordinary keyboard arrows, just placed somewhere else. All normal buttons are on there for Windows, media bindings, mail bindings, music keys or entertainment keys, sound. So it's all quite nice. Compact and not too heavy, and came without batteries. I read, so let's see. Alright, so the cover is arc shaped as you can see, and here we have the nano transmitter. Should be interesting to see if it's universal. I'm not sure, can't test it as I don't got a lot of these small guys laying around. So let's see, let's put some batteries in there and I'll be right back with a test on your Windows. So we're back and I placed the receiver into the TV and did start up the TV to show you onto the big screen. Sorry for the crappy image, don't have a too good camera to my sources right now, so you should do it with this, but it will probably show and work. As you can see, put it on some website, and when I press the green Android button, I can move the mouse around the screen doing movements with the remote. Works great, not too much lag. I'm on with TV screen, so I have always a little bit lag, but just put my normal mouse to nothing extraordinary with this. So let's try to get them some side. Pressing green and right again so I can turn the remote. And let's see, let's go to Google. So I go to G O O. Alright, and we're on the screen there. Sure you can show it. Yes. So when I press the button here, I can select different and can use it as arrows, and I press enter here, and as you can see we came to Google. Works great and very simple. As you can see we're back and I hooked up my Android tablet to the TV to show you how it would work under Android. So remote here, and as we press the green Android, the mouse appears onto the screen and I can move around again. So let's take a look at the internet. Let's type something in. So I'm gonna press the green Android again and let's go to Google again. As you can see, Google is appearing. Pressing on the key, on the keys, and pressing enter, and there we go. Works like a charm. Not sure if the media keys are working on this, probably they will. So let's see what's happening now. Doesn't seem to be quite a lot. So still not sure how they do work on Android or on Windows. Maybe you need to do some binding of some sort. We'll come back on that when I found it. For now, very pleased with this small nifty remote for your media center. Great weight, handles great, great touch, great button feeling. Quite fast, you can type quite fast with it for such thing. And the steering of the mouse will, yeah, you will need to get a little bit handy with it, but when you get it, it's quite easy and fun to do, almost like a Wii. Alright, that was it. To keep updated, please subscribe to the channel. Hope to see you back with a new review, probably of an Android TV stick, the MK802, or with the new China phone I ordered, the Jiaju G3. So, hope to see you then.